French authorities confirm that the mastermind of the Paris attacks is dead, saying he was killed in that Paris police raid Wednesday. Also, incredible video emerged from DailyMail.com. This video is from the moments just before the bar is riddled with bullets from the terrorists in that original attack last week. Meanwhile, the Big Apple is refusing to give in to fear despite threats made in an ISIS propaganda video. Mayor Bill de Blasio reassuring residents and tourists that New York City is one of the most protected cities in the country. And all this comes just before a Naples High School marching band will play at the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade in New York City next week. NBC2's Carla Byron was at the band's final practice tonight before the big day. Carla, how are they handling all of this?
Lisa, the band members I talked to aren't that worried. Actually, they're still really looking forward to the parade despite these threats. The band's director says there are plans in place to keep everyone safe.
The excitement is electric.
From a town of Naples, I never thought like we would be able to do something so big.
Gulf Coast High School's marching band had their final day of practice before the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade in New York City.
You can like feel the pride and the excitement in it, and I'm really, really, really looking forward to being a part of that.
You'll strike that pose.
But concern was in the air as well.
There's one guy in our section who's been taken out because of the threats.
A student's mother pulled him out of the parade because of this video ISIS released. In it, the terror group threatens an attack on the Big Apple. But band member Joey Morales says he's not scared.
Security is going to be as tight as it has been, and they're most likely going to beef it up.
The band's assistant director says they're going to make sure everyone is as safe as possible.
We certainly do have plans in place. We have contingency plans, backup plans.
A plan is being finalized in case an emergency occurs or anyone gets separated.
I'm not really concerned. Our band parents and our band director, we pretty much have everything under control.
This is one of Patterson's dreams, and fear isn't going to stop it.
If something does happen, then I know people are going to stand with us and they're going to try and help us.
The band is leaving Tuesday. You can catch their performance at 10:36 Thanksgiving morning on NBC. Reporting in the control room, Carla Byron, NBC2.